tonight at 6, an historic first for the Radford Army Ammunition Plant. Secretary of the U.S. Army, Dr. Mark Esper, toured the arsenal and its modernization efforts to reduce hazardous waste. 10 News reporter Rachel Lucas was there.
On its 78th anniversary of making munitions for the United States Army, a visit from the highest rank.
It's our privilege to welcome Secretary Esper.
This is the first time a Secretary of the U.S. Army takes a tour of the Radford Arsenal.
This is a national asset. It's of strategic importance, not just to the United States Army, but to the United States military.
Plant Commander Lieutenant Colonel James Scott walked the Secretary through the installation.
It was a phenomenal opportunity and a once-in-a-career thing that I'll cherish.
Since World War II, the people of the New River Valley have supplied the Army with munitions to defend our country.
What's produced here in one day is a division's worth of combat power for 3 days. So it gives you extent of the a sense of the scope, the relevance of the plant and what it does.
Work Scott says they were proud to show off.
We got to introduce the secretary to a 54-year veteran of the plant, and she's still working today, all the way down to some of the newest employees out online.
Congressman Morgan Griffith says the secretary's visit is a positive sign of longevity for the NRV's second largest employer.
Our children and grandchildren will probably still have jobs here in 100 years.
An asset that's being modernized, drastically reducing emissions. In 2018, the plant reduced open burning ground waste by 47%. Secretary Esper says those efforts will continue.
The Army takes seriously our commitment to the environment and being good stewards of the land and what the expectations are of the people.
In Radford, I'm Rachel Lucas, 10 News, working for you.